Somebody I've known for over 30, almost 30 years.
Absolutely.
So stay tuned.
All right.
He has some great stuff.
So thank you to you, Andrew. Coming back at 9 with Andrew and Colleen. Keep shopping on HSN.com. Here's Tony Robbins' last show.
And Shannon is right. Thank you so much for being with us. My name is Bobby. Let me just tell you what's happened. So because of the incredible success and thanks to you, we actually had to cancel the show tonight. We sold out completely last night. We brought in enough quantity for this show and this show only. So all I can tell you, your last opportunity of the entire year to be able to take advantage of the most extraordinary program and do whatever you can possibly do to literally change your life. And I will tell you, for almost four decades, Tony has been inspiring millions of people in over 100 countries, literally around the world. But now today, with this unbelievable life-changing program, which first and foremost, you can't even put this in your mind, you put the value in perspective because it is off the charts. You are going to get all three of the power system of the DVDs. You're going to get your inner strength, you get your personal power, you get the edge, that's not all. You are also going to receive Power Talk, three of the Power Talks. You are going to get Tony's book, Money, Master the Game. But are you ready? Here's the best part. You are also going to get a $250 value of an online personal assessment. I did this. It was incredibly, it was so awesomely valuable. We are then going to give you the free coaching session, which is another $200 that you will receive as part of your purchase today. You're going to receive a $100 gift. So if you have never had the opportunity to go to one of Tony's seminars, I did. It was the most incredible experience of my life. Here's $100 towards that experience for you. But are you ready? Here is the best part ever. You are going to receive today not only the opportunity to be able to take this entire program on a digital download. So basically what this is, it is a buy one, get one free, because you're going to get the entire program, the entire Ultimate Edge that you can now download to your phone, to your computer. You can literally take anywhere. And here's the best part. It is a $300 value. So it is basically today like a buy one, get one free. Check it out. There it is. So if you're like, gosh, you know, I love it. I listen at home, but I wish I could take Tony with me when I'm walking, you know, when I'm out there exercising, when I'm sitting at my desk at lunch for work. You now can do it. We have never done that before. Today, the entire program, $199, phenomenal value. And, oh, I should tell you, if you go to Tony's website right now, it is $300 for the Ultimate Edge program. It is another $300 for the digital download that we are basically giving you for free. We're shipping it to you for free. It is on 5 credit cards of $39.80. It even gets better. We have extended the return policy, because we're already in the holiday mood. We've extended the return policy till January 20th. So if you were thinking about purchasing it for yourself, or what an incredible gift idea this would be for someone, you have the opportunity to make the purchase, get it home, and you have till the end of January. And I know how this will change your life. And I have to tell you, without any further ado, this is it, our final show of the entire year. Tony Robbins is here, and it all starts now.
Shake the building, 1, 2, 3, go!
For the last 35 years, Tony Robbins has been on a mission.
I will give you my all, I will give you my soul, I will not hold back, I never do.
He's coached presidents, royals, athletes, and empowered more than 50 million people through his life training programs.
Who wants to have a hell of a lot more joy and excitement in your life? Say ah!
Now the entrepreneur, author, and philanthropist is bringing his years of knowledge to HSN.
This weekend is not about just learning. It's not just about growing. It's about breakthroughs.
I was one of the thousands who saw him live earlier this year, and it was incredible.
You want to know what's going to make you fulfilled? Progress. Progress equals happiness.
This is far and away the most rewarding, incredible night I have ever experienced. I can't even tell you how changed and positive and gosh.
Where you've been has nothing to do with where you are now. You make new choices in this moment, in this day, your whole life can change.
Joining us now, live at HSN, Tony Robbins.
Well, I have to tell you, I was just saying to Tony how much I adore him. And we met, by the way, 30 years ago, and a lot has changed. Oh, let's see, cover of Forbes magazine, Success, recently the cover of Inc. magazine. There you are, still to this day. You've inspired me from 30 years ago and continue today. I am so glad you're with us. This is it. Oh, my gosh.
Well, I couldn't believe you guys sold out. I wasn't going to be able to come back today. You canceled my nighttime one. So if you're watching, we're really excited. This is an offer that can change your life. And what I want to announce before we even start is, in case you didn't know it earlier, this entire weekend, my inaugural weekend here with you with HSN after 30 years, I really decided what I want to do is donate everything, meaning I'm going to donate all that I would normally receive, this every penny, to charity, two charities that are really important to me. I grew up dirt poor. And I was fed when I was 11 years old. My family was on Thanksgiving. We'd had no meal. So when I was 17, I said, I'm going to give back. I fed two families, and then four. And then I got to 1 million people. And then for about 10 years, it was 2 million people. Now last year, I fed 100 million people through my partnership in Feeding America. And we're going to donate 100% of these profits, half to Feeding America, so we can feed another 100 million people this year. And the other half are going to go to the Underground Railroad, which is for children that are being trafficked, sexual slaves, boys and girls. And our goal, and it looks like we're going to hit it because we've already hit it, we're going to have 100 children that will be taken out of sexual slavery. These are FBI agents, CIA agents that have retired, special forces that catch these bad guys and free these children. And we're going to provide 2 million meals out of this weekend alone. So 100% of the profits are going there. So this is a chance for you to change your life here if you want to take things to another level and do it for $39, where you could make a donation and make that kind of a change. Every penny is going to be donated as well. So I hope today you get inspired to get off the couch and get this last bit that we have here available and start making the shifts in your life that you really deserve.
You know how many people I heard from on Facebook also who said, you know, I made the purchase. You know, I've already been to the seminars. Yes. I even own the program, but yeah. I bought it today because 100% of those proceeds you are going to donate like that, Tony. I mean, so you're changing. So by the way, you're changing your life and you're changing the life of so many. So I have to kind of do a little bit of a little cleanup work here because as we mentioned, we sold out completely. We have a very, very limited quantity for this hour. And I thank you for being with us. You know, I said yesterday you were watching this show right now for a reason. Stay with us. You're going to hear from Tony. You're going to hear from so many people out there whose lives have been changed and improved. And a most important thing I want you to know, it's so easy because Tony has set it up in little, tiny little snippets, if you will. I put it in my car. I told Tony he's been with me not only for 30 years, but basically every day for the last couple of weeks. But I can listen to a tiny little bit and it will really impact me. It'll say something to me. It'll make a difference. So if you're out there, maybe you're like, you know what? My life's already great. Well, how about going from great to spectacular? No matter what the challenges may be, whether it is with your family, whether it's your job, your relationship with your kids, maybe it's with your health, or maybe you're trying to improve your weight, you're trying to lose weight, whatever it is, Tony will help us. He's the why guy, by the way.
Yes.
So Tony's gonna let us know and help us make the changes ourselves. So we're gonna go right off to California as we have Jeff joining us. Hi, Jeff, thank you for being with us. You're with Tony Robbins live at HSN.
Hi, Tony. Thank you so much. You know, I'm so honored to be able to speak with you. I just want to thank you for what you've meant to me and really to the world. And I just love you, man. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Jeff. I'm really touched by you calling in and taking the time. Tell me, you got my program? When did you get it? What's it done for your life? I'm curious.
Absolutely. I'd love to tell you. And, you know, I was 22 years old. I'm 45 now when I read my first books and I bought the cassettes and the CDs and, you know,
that sounds a long time ago.
was able to rise to the highest level in my career. I'm now general manager of a Honda dealership in Northern California. And shortly after my promotion to general manager, I went to my first UPW event. Then I went to a Date with Destiny event and then Business Mastery. And with what I learned at those events, I was able to grow the dealership to the number one volume dealership in Northern California and the number one most profitable dealership net in California. And really even made the cover of Auto Success magazine with the accomplishments that I've learned from you, Tony. And that's not it. Just not only career, but the quality of my life emotionally, spiritually has climbed to a level I could only dream of. I now enjoy my life at an unbelievably awesome level.
Wow.
I choose the meaning of things. I refuse to suffer. I live in a state of gratitude and love. believe and know that life happens for me, not to me.
Oh, I love that. I'm guided.
That I'm a force for good, a force for God, and that all my problems are gifts.
That's beautiful.
And I just want to, without you and what you've meant to me, Tony, it would never have been possible, and I just want to thank you.
Oh, my God. You're overwhelming.
We can leave now. Yeah.
You're overwhelming. I can't thank you enough for sharing that. I hear, you know, it's so beautiful. You could say all those words, but I hear it in your voice. It's alive. It's active, right. You know, and I can hear your passion. I can feel it. You know, some people are more quietly passionate, but you've got every force of it. And what I love hearing is you're embodying everything I teach, you know. Most people will pick an area of their life that they really want to improve, like their career initially, or they'll say, I want to work on my relationship, or I want to work on my business. But then what happens is, since you have this library and it's part of your life, you'll re-enter it again. So how many years have you been doing this then, applying these principles?
Honestly, Tony, ever since I was, you know, my mom bought me my first cassette when I was 18, and I have literally followed your principles my whole life. I think why you hear it is because it's coming from my heart, not my head.
Right. Yeah, I feel that.
And it is truly from my heart. And I'm so fulfilled because, as I've learned from you, true fulfillment is being able to, that success has contributed to other people's lives.
Yeah.
And I've been able to make a difference in other people's lives that come in contact with me, and just living in a whole new state of gratitude that wouldn't be possible without you, Tony.
Well,
give me a whole lot of credit, but you did all the work, so thank you. I'm glad I got to play a role, got to partner with you. Your energy is so beautiful. Leave your number on the line here. I'm going to send you and your spouse to one of my newest events. I'll have my staff follow you, and I'll give it to you as a gift for calling in and sharing with so much passion. I'm so grateful you're not only helping yourself, but you're helping other people as well. God bless you.
Phenomenal. But you know what? That's what it's all about. We could be here for 24 hours straight, and honestly, these are the kind of phone calls we're gonna hear.
I get stopped the beautiful thing is I've had 50 million people get my audio programs and video programs over the years in 100 countries, so I was just in Papua New Guinea, and you know, it's a place, we're in the middle of nowhere, we're filming, I have a company that does Oculus Rift that does virtual reality filming, and people are there that are my fans in the middle of the jungle. Oh, there's a man with an old tattered one of my original books there. I mean, there's nowhere on the planet where I don't get stopped at half a dozen or a dozen times a day with people telling me these stories. And outside my wife and my children, it's honestly the greatest gift of my life. So I really appreciate you calling in and sharing your stories, all of you. And I hope if you're watching, you understand that this is not like I'm some genius. I came from a very tough background. I was not a popular kid. We were dead broke. And when I was in school, I loved people, but you know, the most popular kid in school was the most mean son of a gun you could ever imagine. I couldn't understand, how's this mean guy so popular?
Right.
So it made me obsessed with wanting to know what makes the difference how people's lives turn out. Mm-hmm. You know, why are some people, you can give them everything, love and education, a great family and great parents, and they end up going into rehab, and then other people, life slams them, kicks them, hits them. You know, Oprah's a dear friend of mine, great example of that. Went through hell, and look who she's become and how much she gives. So if you're watching, I just want you to know, I've spent years really focusing on what are the areas of life that really affect you the most. And right now, just take a little checkup from the neck up, I call it. Yes. Ask yourself right now, in all the years of life, most people major in minor things. They're focused on things that don't matter. They know more about celebrities than they know about their own life. But if I asked you right now to make a little wheel of your life, and there was gonna be these little sections, 7 of them, and we're gonna throw it on the screen.
Yeah.
Now, if you were to measure yourself right now, 0 to 10 physically, where would you say you are? Not, you don't have to be a 10, I'm not making a judgment, but what do you want? Where are you right now on your energy and your intensity and your the feeling in your body and the health and the vitality and maybe even how you look? 0 to 10, 10, you know what a 10 is for you. It's not for other people, it's your idea of a 10. Where are you? And if it's a 7 or a 6, I'd have people draw a line across. And I'd say, where are you emotionally? Because that's what we also focus on. Each one of these programs, it's 18 days. And you use it while you're driving in your car, or while you're working out, or while you're with somebody you really care about, or you're cleaning the house, and it's net time, no extra time to feed your mind. But what I have people do is say, okay, now we're gonna look at the secondary life, your emotions. How happy are you really? Do you feel passion? Do you feel alive? Do you feel excited? Do you get up early and stay up late? Or are you kind of burnt out? And most people are, and it's easy to change when you know what the best people in the world have done. You know the right triggers, you know what to do. The third area, and you say, where am I 0 to 10? Give yourself a measurement. How happy are you? How fulfilled? Third, where are you in your intimate relationships? 10 is I'm out of my mind. 0 is I'm not in a relationship. And fourth would be, how are you with your time? Are you stressed all the time? Are you fulfilled? Do you feel like every day is filled with that juice that you want, or it's all a drudgery in the way of time? Zero to 10. 10 is you're thrilled, zero is not at all. 5, 6, 7, where are you? Where are you just kind of completing? Ask yourself, really, where are you around the area of your career? Is it a 10? Is it a 2? Where is it? Where are you around money? Are you really where you want to be and you're financially free? Are you just beginning the journey? Are you in trouble? And then finally, where are you spiritually? But instead of spiritually, you can't measure that. I don't tell people what to believe in that area, but I think of it as really how much are you growing and how much are you giving? How would you rate your growth and your giving? Mm-hmm. Now, when I have people do this, if they put that back on there, this would be an example of somebody's chart if they throw it on there on the screen. And you'll see if you made this little piece, if you go home and do this and actually wrote it out on a little graph like this, right. What you'll find is, what if this little shape was the wheel on your car called life? Yeah. And how's it gonna drive? It's gonna be stressful. And what if you're an overachiever and you've got kids and soccer practices and you're trying to do a business, you're trying to drive this thing 100 miles an hour. It's gonna be stressful. So what we're gonna do with this program is each day, you're gonna do a little bit of time, you're gonna take action, a little action, and you're gonna change every area of your life. That's the power. That's why 50 million people have got my audio programs around the world. Exactly. Call me right now and let me be your coach.
Exactly, and by the way, I just have to already give everyone an update, because with everyone we have calling, we have a little over 2,000 left, that is it. We cannot bring in any more. We canceled the show tonight because of the incredible response, of which we thank everyone out there. And by the way, keep in mind, what you're getting with this program today, this is, which we didn't even realize, this is like a buy one, get one free. Because you're not only getting the entire, all of the DVDs, the Ultimate Edge, but you are getting the opportunity, I know, Tony, you even have it on your phone, to get the complete, full, in its entirety, program on a digital download, so you can put Tony, put the whole program on your phone, take it with you no matter where you go. That is another $300. If we go to your website, Tony, it's $300 for the DVDs.
For each of these
programs. And another $300 for the digital download, exactly. But then on top of that, please keep in mind the best part about all of this is that Tony is donating 100% of the proceeds to feed women and children and help children get out of the world of slavery. So the value you today. And to that wheel, I would say one thing. Don't feel overwhelmed, like, oh my gosh, I don't know where I start. Every little bit makes such a huge difference in your life. And this is the opportunity. You are a phone call away from just dramatically improving the way you feel each and every day, whether it's with work, whether it's your relationship, every single aspect of your life. Well, we're going to go to, I believe, Beryl in Ohio. Hi, Beryl. Thank you for joining us here at HSN. You're with Tony Robbins.
Hi, group. I have been Tony Robbins' friend for 14 years. In 2002, I purchased Managing for Success. And I ate it for lunch and dinner.
I was just intrigued
with the personality analysis that I got as a result of having that program. And the one thing that took me away was it said she's not afraid to explore new and different ways of interpreting her own belief system.
Yes.
Well,
yes.
I decided to adopt that, and that gave me the idea to use my imagination and write a book.
What?
My own head, and I got my own imagination, and I wrote a book. And the book is called Places in God.
Wow.
Now, imagine I had 5 different people. We had a phoenix bird, and that bird led us inside of God's body.
Wow.
And that's an allegory. I have to believe that. But wait, Tony, let me tell you this part right here. I even wrote you in the book. I found myself inside of a theater, and in that theater, I looked out in the audience. I'm on the stage. I looked in the audience, and I saw 5 or 6 rows of people that I didn't know, and everybody else were people that I did know. Mm. Now, whenever I would look at the people on the first few rows, they would all stand up, because don't forget, they were strangers. They would stand up, come up on the stage, and go out the back of the stage, because back there was my future. So those people that I didn't know had to go back there to be there when I got to my future for them to meet me. And Tony, you were sitting on the 3rd row, and you got up and went up on the stage and went through the back of the stage so you could be where you are today for me to meet you. That's part of my book, and it's called Places in God.
Wow. Beryl, I got to tell you something. Your level of passion, and you know, so many people, Beryl, are in a place in their life where they have dreams or goals, like writing a book or starting a business, and they just never do it because one reason is their energy is so low. And people don't understand that energy is physical, but it's also psychological. Right. When you are overwhelmed because you're so stressed, when you feel like there's so much to do and there's not enough time, when you feel like, oh my God, I feel alone, I don't have a relationship, or I have a relationship and I feel alone, it's an even worse feeling, or my kids, I don't know what to do. Those things keep us from having that passion you have now, where you can pour all that into God, to books, to creativity, to whatever you're about. So I really acknowledge and thank you, and I'm
thrilled
this program has helped you unleash that energy inside of you and start making your dreams a reality. God bless you.
Oh my gosh, I have complete goosebumps from that. And by the way, I will keep giving you an update. We have fewer than 2,000 left, and it absolutely will be a sellout if you just joined us. We mentioned that we even canceled our show tonight. So if you're listening to Beryl and you're listening to all of our callers, you know, a lot of people go, well, gosh, I really want to be able to do that, but I love that what I learned from you is one of the biggest obstacles for us is fear.
Oh, there's no question about it. And we all know that intellectually. We know we're scared. But, you know, most of us use the word stress, especially if you're an achiever. Achievers are never fearful. They're just stressed. But I always say stress is the achiever word for fear. If I follow the trail of your stress, it'll take me to your deepest fear. And what I found in life is, like I ask people all the time, what do you think most people don't lose weight? We know the majority of people fail. Why? It's really obvious. I spent 3 decades studying it. It's because you need 3 things to succeed. You need a great strategy. You need a great plan. That makes sense, right? So most of us go to a diet that we can't sustain, or we try to exercise, but we don't feel like we have enough time. We haven't organized our life effectively. Now, I can, if you, you know, go on a diet, like I remember 15, 20 years ago, everybody was on the Atkins diet. It was on the cover of Time magazine.
Right, right, right.
I mean, and you know, you have to pee on a stick and your breath is so bad no one can be around you. That might be a clue this is the wrong strategy.
Really?
So you gotta have the right strategy. But even if you show somebody the right strategy, many times they don't see it, or they go, I tried it, it didn't work, because they're missing the second S of the 3 things you need. You're missing the right story. See, if your story is, I've tried everything, then you're not gonna do anything, right? Because you believe it. And by the way, if you tell yourself a story long enough, you believe it. You gotta divorce your story of limitation and marry the truth. And the way you do that is, it's your emotional state. That's the third S you need. Because if you're like, if you've ever been mad at somebody and then suddenly you can remember everything they ever did that ever pissed you off.
Exactly, my husband says that, yeah.
But also, if you're in love, like if you feel head over heels in love, what's wrong with life when you're in love? Nothing.
Nothing.
So your emotional state is more important than anything else. If you have the right state, you'll come up with a good story. Life's great, and you'll find the strategy. Now, I'll show you the strategies. I'll help you change the story, and I'll help you change the state. You've never done that if you've tried to work out and failed, if you've tried to make a relationship work and met, not got what you want, if you've not lost the weight. You're missing those three S's. And this does it one little step at a time each day. Call me right now. Let's get started. Yes. Let's go change some lives, your life, and let's also help some other people right away. Call me right now.
And I think we're going to say hello to Jennifer. Hi, Jennifer. Jennifer lives in New York. Jennifer, a pleasure to have you. And as a matter of fact, Jennifer is one of our insiders from Adam's Fabulous Monday Night Show. So,
oh, I got to talk to Jennifer.
Jennifer, you're with Tony.
Hello, Tony. Hello, Bobby. How are you?
Nice to hear your voice again. You called in yesterday. I hope you'll share the same story. It blew me away. You're an insider, which means what here? They send you, tell the story again.
They send me products, usually for Adam's show, who I absolutely love.
From HSN here.
And I review them for him.
Yes.
And every once in a while, they will send me something out of the box, and they approach to me in the beginning of August about your system.
So you can evaluate, judge it, see what you really think. But you didn't have to pay for it. But didn't you tell me last night you didn't want it even for free?
No, I told them. I said, you know what? I said, I'm not really interested. The only thing I could think of, I'm like, this is the guy that walks on hot coals. I'm like, I don't have nothing to do with that. And then, so I told Teresa, and she's like, well, think about it. And she says, if you change your mind, let me know. So I went to lunch with my girlfriend, and she said, are you crazy? She said, that's Tony Robbins. She says, you got to get that system. I love him. And she says, he will change our lives. She goes, because I want to listen to the tapes too. So I got back. I did some research about you, and I got back with Teresa, and I said, you know what? I says, I think I'm going to try it.
Yes.
And she says, okay, that's wonderful. So she sent me the system. I gave some tapes to my girlfriend. I took some tapes. And every day we went on a journey with you.
Wow.
And it was a fabulous journey. Wow. I got in my car, and I put those tapes, and I said to my dog, I said, what journey is Tony going to take us on today?
Oh, I love it.
He was sitting right next to me, and the emotion in your voice and the stories that you shared about your father-in-law and your son, they really touched me.
Aww.
And every day I listened to what you say, and I just practiced.
Wow.
You know, just through the day. Yes. Don't worry about what's going to happen tomorrow or next week or next year. Just concentrate on that day.
Yes.
And I have been on a weight loss journey since November. I hired a trainer.
Good for you.
I just worry about that day.
Yes.
And you have helped me so much with about the stress levels and taking things personally to heart.
Good.
And my girlfriend had a very hard time balancing her life with her busy job and her three children.
Yes.
And this has helped her so much.
Wow.
And we just go to lunch once a week and we talk about what we have learned from you.
Wow.
And you are just so wonderful and you have such a caring heart, and the money you're giving to these charities is so wonderful.
Thank you.
And to spend $199 to change your blueprint is a drop in the bucket.
Yeah.
And we are going to save in our dream bucket to come see you one day because you are fabulous.
Well, I'm inviting you and your dear friend. Now, did you do this with your friend? I'm going to invite you both to a seminar as my guests for calling in. So make sure you leave your number on the line and my staff will follow up. But tell me something. One of the cool things that we've done on this offer, I think you know, is you're getting this digitally and you're getting the product, which has never happened. You usually have to pick one or the other for $300, and you're getting it for $39 to start with with 4 months.
Yeah, I know. It's fabulous. I mean, I didn't get this exact kit. I got a similar one.
Well, I'm going to send you this new kit then.
I don't know if I got everything that's in this kit. But
I'm going to give you the you probably didn't get the digital then. We're going to send it to you for sure. But did you both do this together then? Did you and your dear friend share them?
Yes, we did. I would listen to them, and then I passed them on to her.
That's awesome. As a matter of fact,
I've been giving them to my trainer, too, because the acid and alkaline tape, which I thought was fabulous, I told him about, which he knew about.
Yes.
He said, I'd like to listen to it, so I gave him that tape. And he's in his 20s. He's about to get married and start a family. So I said, well, the other tape you have to listen to is the financial tape. You will get so much from that. You're nice and young, and now's the time to start.
That's awesome.
Wow. Jennifer, thank you.
Thank you for sharing your story, Jennifer. Stay on the line. I'll make sure we send you the full new programs. You have the digital as well, and we'll invite you and your friend as my guest to come to the seminar, because you're having this much fun. I can't imagine what it'll be like after the seminar.
I love it.
God bless you.
How many people out there are thinking the same thing? Oh, you know, I don't know. I mean, how's this going to help me? When you hear all of the calls that we've had from yesterday through today, you know, all I can say to anyone out there is that I know also what this program has done for me, that I use on a daily basis. On a daily basis, I just take every little day something different from Tony that helps. It makes me stronger. It has improved my relationship with my family, with my husband, all of the above. This can be you. And I have to tell you, what's totally off the charts insane with our HSN value, which, by the way, you see what we have remaining with everyone calling. I have the final. I have 1,700 left. We canceled the show tonight because when the 1,700 are gone, they are completely gone, and Tony will not even be back till next year. But when you make the purchase, you're not only getting the three-part system that is right now, you can even go to Tony's website. This is $300 for the Ultimate Edge, but you are also getting in, as I'm calling it, our buy one, get one free. You're getting the entire full program as a digital download. That is another $300. We are giving that to you today. You know, plus $100 off the chance to go to one of Tony's seminars, the $250 personal assessment, the $200 personal coaching. You're getting all of it with us shipping it to you free. $39 on any credit card, debit card, PayPal, no interest whatsoever. And then, if that's not enough, oh wait, there's two more things. We've extended the return policy till the end of January. So you can get it home, use the program, see the difference. You have 119 days.
Oh my gosh.
Can I tell you really how different you'll look and feel in 119 days? Plus the fact, Tony, 100% of the proceeds that you are donating, we cannot even thank you enough for that, because this is so important for everyone to know. Even if you're like, okay, well, I really don't want it for me, but I'm going to buy it, because if you, by buying it today, you are helping to feed women and children and help also to release children from slavery.
Yes. I mean, if it was your child out there that had been taken from you and was in slavery, sexual slavery, and you get your child back, could you imagine? All of us together this weekend are going to free more than 100 children on top of feeding, providing 2 million meals. So it's an exciting time. I'm really grateful. We're almost out. So if you really want to do this and take advantage, this is 80% off retail. So if you want it, you try to do something that would be overwhelming so that this would be a huge success. And as we said, we've canceled the later show. There's nothing left. This is it. So call me now, because I'd love to coach you. And as soon as you call, it's on its way. And you know, when I talk very often, people sit and listen. I've seen this when I've been on the show before. Call us now and then listen, because then it's on its way and you won't miss out for this final opportunity.
Exactly. So off to New York we are going to go, and we have Jose joining us. Hi, Jose. Oh, Jose, I'm very sorry. It's a pleasure to have you with us. You're with Tony and Bobby today.
Hey, Tony Robbins, how's it going?
I'm doing great. How are you?
Oh, pretty good. Thank you for having me on the show.
Awesome. Tell us, have you gotten the product yet? If you did, how long ago? And how's it shaped your life or affected your life?
Oh, it's been so great. I mean, I had it when it was Get the Edge. After listening to your product for so many years, I mean, it's a privilege and an honor to share my testimony with you, Tony.
The dream
come true for me.
Oh, thank you.
So happy that you've done this for the world and to awaken the giant within in many people. And by the way, I've been to the film festivals of the I'm Not Your Guru documentary, and I've been to all of them, and it's been so awesome.
Wow.
The dream to go to there with Destiny now and contribute and to give back.
It, but for people listening, what he's talking about is we have a documentary on Netflix called Tony Robbins, I Am Not Your Guru.
Award-winning.
And it's won all kinds of awards, and I think you'll really enjoy it if you want to watch.
Yeah. So just to share my story real quick, in 1987, Tony, that's pretty much when I met you at a competitive edge seminar, believe it or not, edge. And it changed my life. That's when I first met you. I took a picture with you. I wanted to take it to the next level in UPW, and I had a great rep. He coached me. I went to UPW, and it blew my life away.
Wow.
And then next thing you know, I wanted to have my own results coach because I wanted to go to the next level, and
yes.
That took my life to the next level. And next, you know, I got inspired to be my own coach, and I found out you had a program from RMT called Robbins Madonna's Training.
Yes.
Yeah, and that took my life even more higher than that, where I based my life
on. What are some of the changes you made along the way? So that we hear the energy in your voice, but tell me, what are some of the changes you made when you're going to the next level? Out of curiosity, I'm really curious to know.
Oh, the next level for me, it's
thank you so much. What thank a wonderful you. Opportunity.
Thank Aww. You so much. Tell me, did you get my program? When and what's it done for you?
So, Tony, here's what I've done. In 1996, I started on the Tony Pass. I did UPW then and immediately signed up for Mastery University. And in 1997, I did Wealth, Life, and Date with Destiny.
Wow.
So I was in Fiji with you. There were 60, maybe 62
wow.
of us
oh.
in Fiji.
Wow.
My life has never been the same.
That is so beautiful. Tell us, what are some of the
yes,
changes you made?
Yes.
I can't believe you're back in those days. I mean, my seminars now have 8,000 and 10,000 people. I mean, those were the early days.
Isn't it amazing?
19 years ago. Well, that's amazing.
Yes.
What have you done? What are the changes you've made along the way that have made a difference and really matter to you?
Okay, so here's the big thing. My husband committed suicide in 1995.
Wow.
And I was just a mess. I was a mess. And a friend of mine, one of my clients, said, you've got to go do UPW with Tony. You've
yes.
got to do that.
Yes.
And so I immediately signed up. And after that, then, I mean, walking across hot coals, I felt like then that if I could do that, I could do almost anything.
It's beautiful.
So it really helped to change me. My physiology, my way of thinking, the way I walk, the way I talk, the way I took a breath.
Wow.
Then when I got to Date with Destiny with you, then what I was really not sure about in my life and the primary question that I kept asking over and over in my head was, what the hell am I doing here? And
wow.
what is this all about? What is my life all about? Well, Tony, with breakthroughs and discoveries with you guys, I know my purpose. I found my new primary question. I have stepped up to my life. I'm a life coach now.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my gosh, that's great.
I know. I cut a little bit of hair, but mostly I'm a life coach. And in that, I'm able to lead and guide people.
It's beautiful.
All over the United States.
You know, I am so touched. I got to tell you something. I created the coaching industry. No one called it coaching. You had to be a therapist in those days. And I said, if I could produce results, it matters. And now, unfortunately, anybody calls himself a coach and just hangs up with a little piece out there. I look for people that have done it. To take the loss of your husband, the suicide, and turn that around and restore your life and make yourself happy and help the people around you and grow, you have the ability to help someone else because you've been there. That's the same reason I can help people. People, I don't waste time here in a place like this telling all the stories. But the hell I've been through is part of why I can do this, because it's not something I read in a book. It's something I had to experience. I had to make my own changes. And you are going to make, you already are, but you're going to continue to make such a difference with people. I'll tell you what I want to do. I want to have you have an experience of my business mastery program. I want to thank you for calling in. So I'm going to send you that, because since you're building your business here, you should know those tools. And I'm really, really touched. And I'm so grateful. My gosh, 19 years you've been applying this and still seeing a difference in your life. You're a beautiful soul. Thank
Fabulous.
You, Zan.
Thank you so very,
thank you,
very
Tony.
Much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Zan. Okay, how many people have we heard from today that that's the case? That it started with you 20 years ago?
That's
I mean,
crazy.
Plus. I mean, I started 30 years ago.
Yes.
I mean, here's the thing that I have to tell everyone. I know you're looking at the screen and you're seeing what we have left. The fact that we have, again, already, well, we have almost 700 people already calling. So basically, the quantity is in the high hundreds. And it will sell out. If you're thinking, oh, maybe we can bring back more for the 6 o'clock show that was supposed to be, it is not.
Yeah.
So we had to cancel the 6 o'clock show. We feel so blessed that you are here now. You know, I love what Zan was talking about, the walking on coals, because I had the pleasure of also being at UPW, and I will tell you, as you're sitting there, and when I first went, I will share with you, we were like, Adam and I got there, and we thought, okay, it's a couple of hours. You're like, no, it's 12 hours. I went, 12 hours? Well, when I am telling you, it flew by, the people I met, the people I interacted with, everything I learned from Tony, that when you finally get out there and you walk across those coals, I can't even tell you how empowered I felt, just like Zan was talking about. I love to share some of that experience with you, but know this today, that you are on a journey. You know what? Life is a journey. We are in control. Tony is here to help direct us. He's giving us the opportunity to know how simply it is to make those changes that you can make your life better. You know what? We get one trip on the planet, okay? I want my life to be the best that it can be, and I know you do as well. You are a phone call away from taking advantage of really one of the most amazing values. I know in the 33 years that I have been here at HSN, one of the most incredible products and purchases that you can ever make. And don't forget also, when you're buying today, it's like a buy one, get one free, because you're getting the entire Ultimate Edge, but then you are also getting, and that's $300, but you're getting the $300 value of the digital download of the entire program. So you can get it home, don't tell anyone. Keep the digital download yourself and give the other program away.
It'd be a great Christmas gift for you to
perfect
give somebody, right?
Christmas
keep the entire program for yourself and give the Christmas gift to somebody you really love. And this is, I want people to know, we've never done this before. This is 80% off. We did it because I really wanted to raise money for charity. 100% of this is being donated. So you can change your own life. You can literally bring some kids, 100 kids out of sexual slavery is what we're gonna hit very clearly here. We're almost out.
Exactly.
So please call, get this advantage for yourself, and also do it so it can help somebody else you care about. A lot of people donate $39 to be able to do this. Well, here's
Absolutely.
A chance for you to do more than donate. Here's a chance for you to really change your own life in whatever way you really want.
I walked on coals. Here it is.
Point show you where we're going. Yes. There are 9,000 of us. Yes. There are 32 yes. lanes of fire. Tonight, you can make a decision that would change yes. everything.
Yes. yes.
Gotta pump up for the coals.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
You know, even watching that, and just in my mind going, yes, 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 I can feel my heart racing, yes. and I feel power. And I will tell you, I mentioned to Tony yesterday, one of the most valuable things for me that I did get from the program that I use every single day of my life here and in my life, it's the importance of physiology, focus, and language.
Yeah, see, the whole, people see a firework, and go, what is the firework about? Well, I used to do skydiving. It's not about that. It's about overcoming fear. And we all have fears, fear of failure, fear of rejection, fear of the unknown, fear of hurt. And our fears keep us from really experiencing the life that we really want. So in this seminar, I teach people, and I use the firewalk as a metaphor, but in this program, this Ultimate Edge program, what you're gonna experience is how to make a change in seconds in your body, in your emotions. Say you're feeling exhausted or tired. Well, you can feel that physically, but you also feel that mentally. And I can show you how to change the mental, emotional part literally in 60 seconds. And once you do it, it's not like some fake pump up.
Yeah.
Harvard did a study. I've taught this for 39 years. 2 years ago, a professor at Harvard did a study on what they call power postures. I show people how to do these movements. They showed if you just stand like Wonder Woman or like Superman, you
yeah,
know, your hands
yeah,
on your hips
yeah.
for 2 minutes, it literally changes your biochemistry, something people try to do with drugs you don't have to do. And it changes it so much so that you have an increase of testosterone. Now you say, woman, I don't want testosterone. Yes, you have some, just enough that it'll push you over the edge to take action. It also reduces the stress hormone, which is called cortisol, by 20%. The research at Harvard said that if all you did is stand like this for 2 minutes, your biochemistry changes so much that you're 33% more likely to take action in that moment than you were 2 minutes before. That's just standing. Now, I don't people teach people to stand in a posture. I'll show you how to change your thinking, your feeling, and your emotion. But you gotta just do one thing today. You gotta say, heck, I want to check this out. And
exactly.
you can do it for $39. If you're not doing that, I don't know why. Other than, I think I know why. That woman who called in, the HSN, was, what do they call them again? Insider?
Insiders, yes. Yes, Jennifer.
Yeah, excuse me, Jennifer.
Yeah.
Jennifer was saying, you know, they offered it to you. She said, I don't want it for free. I'm
free.
Like, what is the matter with
exactly.
you? But fortunately, her dearest friend said, are you crazy? And if you listen tonight, you heard her change all these aspects of her life. You hear this aliveness. So if you're skeptical, I'm okay with that. If you're pessimistic, I'm okay. But think about this. When people say I'm skeptical or I'm pessimistic, we got to be honest. We're really just fearful. It's a little bit gutless.
Right.
It doesn't take any guts
right.
to be pessimistic.
Right.
It doesn't take any guts to be fearful or to say, oh, this is all BS. I mean, you go on the web and people write the most crazy stuff on the web about other people they don't know.
Yeah.
Why do they do it? Because their own life is not happy. A happy
right.
person is not trying to hurt someone else. A happy person is not trying to burn someone else. A happy person doesn't write terrible letters.
Yeah.
And so these people are just unhappy. So, and they don't think anything really works. They're that skeptical, that fearful, because they've been disappointed so many times. But there's a reason why 50 million people plus
exactly.
in 100 countries have used these programs with me over the last 30 years. And there's a reason why people you hear calling in have been using it for 10 and 20 years because
Thanks.
It now has shifted them not once, but throughout their life. This is a library for you and your family forever. And this is something go with you anywhere you want. Please call me right now and let's help some children. Let's help you. Let's feed 2 million people. Rock and roll. Call me.
900, only 900 remaining with everyone we already have calling. And speaking of that, I mean, you have worked not just with all of us, but celebrities, presidents. I mean, Mother Teresa.
Yes.
I mean, world leaders. I mean, these are people whose lives have been impacted. The people we think who have it all together, right?
They do, but we all have some area of our life that isn't where we want it to be. If you're really rich financially, oftentimes people are exhausted or tired, or they don't spend enough time with their kids, they're doing great in their career, or they're doing great with their kids, but their intimate relationship's suffering. We all focus on certain areas. We leave out others, and our wheel gets out of balance, the wheel of our life. This will put you in balance. And it just takes a few minutes a day while you're driving, while you're cleaning the house, while you're going for a walk. Whatever it is you're doing, I call it net time. No extra time to change your life. Why wouldn't you do it? The only reason why is... nothing works. Where's that going to get you? Yeah. Why not try? You can send it back. Is it 4 months?
120 days to the end of January
now. You can cheat me. You can listen to it 122.
122 days because we're into our extended return policy for the holidays. And again, remember, obviously we're shipping it to you for free. The value, almost a little not correct because you see $600. Well, the fact that you are going to get not only the $600 because you're getting the ultimate edge in the DVDs, you're getting the $300 digital download. You go to Tony's website right now, you will see it's another $300. So it's a buy one, get one free, literally, because you can keep one program for yourself, give the other as a gift. You're getting the $250 personal assessment, the $200 free coaching, the $100 towards a seminar. Most importantly, you're getting the opportunity to really make your life better. I want to share with you some more great videos of some of the incredible people Tony has helped. Check it out.
If you want to change your state and you want to change your results, this is where you do it.
Coming actually here to have that many people focused on one intent, super powerful, it's rocket fuel.
This whole idea that Tony had of modeling, look at people who do things that inspire you and then apply it to your own life.
I was introduced to Tony Robbins when I was 15 years old. I remember feeling after that just unstoppable.
I think Tony Robbins allows those people who want to continue to climb mountains to climb them.
Okay, so I love them all, but Hugh Jackman, my heart. The most amazing, strong
The X-Man.
Individual. The X-Man.
He's become a dear friend of mine, and he actually went to one of my seminars like 20 years ago. And we became great friends. He listened to the program, loved it.
Right.
But recently he called me when he was going Les Miserables. It was because it was a huge jump for him. And he's an amazing actor, but on stage he owned it. When he was in front of a camera, he always said he felt like he wasn't a great actor. On stage he was. Mm-hmm. And so I worked with him and made these changes, and they interviewed in the Hollywood Reporter several places, and he gave me a ridiculous level of credit saying, Tony really helped me shift this. But he also called me, he went to the seminar again just recently, and he called me the next day, he left me an audio message. And he said, Tony, he said, dude, I just gotta tell you, man. And he said, I'm like, X-Men, oh, I couldn't tell you. He said, I was going out there, and he said, he'd been 6 months stuck where he couldn't lift more weight. He just couldn't go beyond the weight on a bench press. And he said, I got back the next morning after the event, and he said, I gotta tell you something. He goes, I gotta have a guy spot me, because, you know, if you're bench pressing, he can crush you. And he goes, they weren't there. The guy wasn't there, and he said, you know what? I don't need him. I'm gonna break my record. He said, I sat down by myself. I had no fear. And he said, there was no hesitancy. I broke my record, man. You know, only as the X-Men can say it. So I don't care what you want to change, and I don't care who you are. If you're the most successful in the world at what you do, you know, seminar you came to, my dear friend Pitbull was there.
Oh, yes.
Pitbull's mom used to play him these audios when they were cassettes in her car.
Really?
When he was a kid. And in the beginning, he's like, what are you doing, Mom? And then he loved it, and now he lives it. You know, and he tells everybody this is what helped to shape his life. So celebrities do it. People that have the most success do it because they want to go to the next level. You don't need a problem to get this. But if you do have a problem, it'll help you solve that too. But people that are successful are there because they're hungry. They never give up. They want to know. They know a little thing. You know, you're making a little 10-degree change from where you are, from here to here. It looks like nothing. You know, you do that, let's say, in one day. But you take that a week from now, a month from now, 6 months from now, a year from now, you have a different goal, a different destination, a different life, a different body. That's what this program can do. Give us a call and get yourself started for $39.
Okay, and here's where we are. We have a clock on the screen, 9 minutes. So So let me just share with you, with everyone calling, we have about, was it about 700 or something like that remaining? That is it. So only 700 more lucky people can right now grab the phone, go to .com, grab your iPhone, and make the purchase and make the most important purchase of your life. Please, oh, you know what? We're going to go right to the phones because we have Miles in Pennsylvania. Hi, Miles. Thank you for being with us. You're at HSN with Tony Robbins today.
Hi, guys. Hi, Bobby.
Hi.
Hi, Tony. I am so excited to be speaking with you.
Thank you.
Well, I am a Tony Robbins virgin.
Virgin? I like that.
Oh, yeah.
This is my first program of yours. Of course, I've seen you, and all the testimonials are great. But I am just so excited to get my life started, because the first half of my life has not been the way I would have wanted it to be. Mm. And this next half, I am so excited about, because I know it's going to be great.
That's, tell me, what are some of the things that you want to shift in your life or take to the next level? I'm curious.
Fear. I have a fear of pretty much the list that you gave before. And,
like rejection
or self-sabotage.
Oh, yes. Mm-hmm. Yes.
And I have a home business, and it doesn't matter. I mean, every time I know what I should do, I know what I could do, and I always self-sabotage myself. And I need to just step out, and I need to get over this. And I'm so excited. When I saw you last night on TV, both you and Bobby, I'm like, this is it. This is what I've need. And I got on Netflix. I saw your documentary there. It was phenomenal. And I'm like, what am I waiting for? I'm sitting here not living this life.
Yeah.
And I cannot end my life with regret. I got to start doing this.
I love that you've made that decision. Do you know how many people are in your position where they're not happy where the things are? You know, the worst part, I think when you're really unhappy, you either give up or you finally get driven to do something. And
exactly.
Well, most people are kind of in the middle. They're not really happy, but they're not really unhappy, and so they don't do anything. The fact that you got unhappy is a damn good thing, because now what it's got you to do is say, I am going to change this now. You're at that point, and this program is going to take you to next level. I really am grateful you called in. And I'm going to leave, if you leave your number on the line, we'll call you, and I'm going to invite you to come to a seminar as a little bonus for making this your first step. I'd just like to encourage you along the way. God bless you.
Thank you so very much, Miles. Well, we're going to say hi to Frida, also joining us from Texas. A lot of Texans today. Hi, Frida, you're at HSN.
Hi, thank you so much, Tony, for taking my call today.
Oh, my pleasure.
I want to let you know that I did purchase your money book back when it first came out.
Oh, wonderful.
Good.
And so, you know, I read it right away. I had a reading buddy with me. And so we implemented our portfolios based on some of the recommendations that you had made in the book.
Yes. And how have you? And what has it done for you to have the knowledge to know exactly what to do in this area?
Yeah, you know, thank you for asking that, because, Tony, you know, I'm a single mom, and so for successful behavior to be modeled is so important.
Yes.
And so that's one thing that I've learned from this book and that I hope to learn in the other programs.
Wow. Well, you're going, so are you picking up this product right now? Is this your first product?
Yes, so I purchased the book about a year and a half ago, and yes, this is my first comprehensive program that
I'm so excited for you. You know what I tell people? I say, you know, I hadn't written a book in 20 years, and I wrote this book because I was mad that people were being taken advantage of financially after 2008, and it became the number one bestseller. But a book is so beautiful, and this is a thick book, right? It's a big book. But it's like kind of like reading about how to swim versus swimming. And when I'm with you there, directly in your ear, in your car, guiding you one step at a time, it is so different than just reading. And I'm telling you, you have no idea what it's going to do for you. But I'm going to add one more piece since you called in. I'm on a roll of this right now.
I want
you to come to a seminar, too. So I'm gonna stay on the line. Give me your number there. My staff will call you back, and we'll invite you to one that's near you.
I'm an in-person, and I just started a business about a year ago. I'm going to rock and roll. I know your seminar is going to help me get me there.
That's awesome. Well, I'll look forward to meeting you in person. Come up and say hello and tell me that we met here on HSN.
Oh, love it, love it, love it. So thank you so much, Frida. Okay, here's where we are. Aren't you glad you're with us? Because with everyone calling, we have about 400 more people who can join us, about 400 left. And as we shared with you, Tony was supposed to be here tonight at 6, but because, well, thanks to you, we sold out completely last night. We brought a few more in for today. We are almost completely sold out. I want it, and you can actually see there's 1,100 left. Well, we have over 600 people that are already calling, ordering, going to .com. Here's what I say to anyone out there. You know, you're part of our family here at HSN for a reason, right? You love all the great products we have, whether it's clothing, jewelry, you name it. But what you're looking at right now is the opportunity to buy something that's going to help you every day of your life, and not just help you, but impact all of the people around you. And as you've heard from caller after caller, and you've so heard from Tony, it is about making that important decision, and it's in a moment that your life can change and turn you around. I love it that I put the DVDs in my car if I'm having a little bit of a down day. Or I tell you what, even if you went to the seminar, I mean, I went to the seminar, but you know what? Sometimes we regress, right? You have the DVDs at home, or more importantly today, you have the digital download, which is another $300 value. So basically what we're doing at HSN, and I think why they're screaming, it is a buy one, get one free of the entire system. Because you have the whole system in the DVDs, and then you have the whole system that you can utilize via a digital download. That's another $300. Yes. You can even check that out on Tony's website. Plus you get the book, plus you get all the additional extras.
And we have some Ginzu knives for you if nothing else works. We're gonna push you over the edge. Get off the couch.
You know, one of the things I wanted to mention that I don't know about anyone watching, but one of the things that you helped me with is so many times I get fearful and I'm not probably the strongest because I'm afraid of disappointing people.
Well, I think that's chronic for any of us that care about other people. We all are trying to do the best we can, and the fear is, what if I'm not enough? What if I can't do that?
Yeah.
And that fear actually makes you not enough, because when you're fearful, then you hold back. You don't really go for it emotionally.
Right,
you don't say what you're really feeling. You don't take action and do the things. So fear is, you know, we all have a 2-million-year-old brain, and I always tell people, this brain is not designed to make you happy. It's designed to make you survive. I mean, think about it. You know, if you look around, the brain's always looking for what's wrong because it wants to figure out what's wrong so I can run from it or I can fight it. It's a survival instinct. It's a survival software. But what I show people is happiness, that's your job, not the brain's job. And I can show you how to create happiness, fulfillment, and real success. In other words, I believe life is two things. If you want life on your terms, you have to master two skills. Mm-hmm. One is the science of achievement. How do I take what I'm dreaming about and make it real? How do I take it from just talking about it to experiencing it? That's so exciting to do. But the second one is the art of fulfillment, which is lots of people achieve what they want and go, is this all there is?
Yeah.
If you're fulfilled, that means if you're passionate, if you feel creative, if you feel alive, that to me is even more important than achievement. And you don't have to pick, you can have them both. And this program applies both. So what do you want to achieve? What do you want to feel? What do you want to give? And if you want more than what you have right now, most of us want more, but if you don't have a plan, here's the plan. Here's the little step-by-step, little baby steps that after a week, you have so much momentum. There's 18 days of this. One audio a day that'll change your life. And now it's with you everywhere, and you can share this with someone you love. And if you don't think it's worth it, why not try it? Why not give it a try? The woman who called in earlier is the one that impacted me the most, because for her to say for free she didn't want it,
to test it out.
But listen to her voice and listen to what she shared and how on fire she is now.
Exactly.
From a total skeptic and to a place where her entire life has changed.
Right.
So please, please give yourself this gift. This is our final few moments. And as we said earlier, 100% of this being donated. There's every penny. I'm not taking a penny. It's going to two groups. Feeding America, which is a group I'm feeding 100 million people with this year. We're going to feed 2 million out of what we've done here this weekend. 2 million meals. And number two, it's for the Underground Railroad, which is children that have been sexually slaved. They're human traffickers that have taken them. And this group comes in and busts them and frees these kids. We're going to free 100 children out of just what we've done this weekend. Be part of that and give yourself the gift. Call us right now.
Well, we are going to go back to New York because we have Victoria who is joining us. So nice to have you with us. Hi, Victoria, with Tony and Bobby today.
Well, thank you so much for taking my call, Tony. I really appreciate it.
My pleasure, Victoria.
I just wanted to tell you a real short story. About 18 years ago, I was listening to your tapes, and it just got me to a whole new level of excitement. And as a registered nurse, I